Alright, welcome to Combat Mission Shawforce, and let's see what we've got this time. Diversity through farmland. Okay. Exit all your forces off the map, designated objective. Any priorities to this. Minimize collateral damage and a force exit. No fire support, but it is these two platoons of tanks. I suppose it's clear, so it's going to be irregulars. Alright, I've got to get all the way down there. It makes sense to have you. I've got an hour, so let's just do a minute just to see what happens. Right, no immediate ambushes. However, I also have a spotter team that can't, I'm going to have to run it, which is great. There's a command team that's going to have to run. Okay. Get you guys out into the open. I do not feel safe using the road. It doesn't seem much sensible to run down this side of the flank, doesn't it? Anyone else not moving this turn? Hold a minute. There we go, our first contact's on this flank. Yep, definitely Syrian forces. But yeah, I am going to sweep all the way down here because this is the open area. Makes no sense not to do that. What hit weapon mount? What hit you? Whatever it is, I don't think you're safe there. Hey DGM. Right, you've been hit twice. There's going to be an ATGM up in that area there. I'm going to move you two out to here. You can get to the top of the rise. I'm going to go pretty hell to leather, seems a good idea actually at this point. Let's also avoid this collection of buildings here. Yeah, range value. ATGM. The best way to avoid those is just keep moving. Ah, tank now. Yeah, this entire flank is just getting a bit further left than I was expecting. Right, you're immobilised. This is all going fantastically, isn't it? There we go, so I've had to have a bad day. Basically just ATGMs all over the place. This is... again, impossible. I know I could have gone a bit slower, but... there's this many ATGMs in these positions. There's not really much more I could have done, I mean, what... hunted through there with infantry? Yeah, I know, tanks. The tanks are pretty hardened against stuff like this, but... hi guys, just go for it. Yeah, I don't see how going slowly through all this would have made it much different. Pretty much a perfect defensive position for them. Charging this guy forward and taking those 80 gems has probably saved me, casualties. Right, first tank is clear. Everyone else is on the move. I'm sorry, guys. You're just gonna have to sprint it across the field, there's no cover for you. And you're immobilised as well. Well. Bad things happen. So that's three tanks I've lost? Four tanks. One, two, three, definitely three tanks now. Oh, just lost that guy just there. And he's destroyed as well. I'm kind of just done with this at the moment, I think. I've taken too many losses and the missions are getting a bit BS now. They're not fun. I mean, this is basically, here's a bunch of tanks and they're perfect counters everywhere. Yes, I'm charging through like an idiot, but yeah, anywhere past like here, and it's just ATGM city. And yeah, I've been playing this for a while now. I've got some plans for a multiplayer one, but I think I'm about done. Anyway, yeah, so it's going to be a short video because I've kind of lost interest in the game for now. But yeah, hopefully you'll join me for something else. I've got a few ideas, but see what happens.